Hello everyone, Christopher Beast here, and today I'll be covering the new 0.9.83 experimental build that came out earlier today. This update is the second build for the 0.9.9 update series, and adds a new location to Everon along with some other minor changes. So no more delay, let's just get straight into this. First up, let's cover the major detail that is of any actual substance in this update, and that's the addition of a new POI in Everon. The POI being the new power plant location. Originally, this location was just a random field with ruined walls and a beach. Now it's a location with several buildings that can actually stand as a good relay point for people pushing north from the east coast. The design and setup of this location are somewhat interesting. However, it really seems to be designed in preparation of future updates, regarding the control and management of power that has been hinted at and coming in the near future. At the moment, though, this location just seems a bit out of the way, and without any resources or a major radio relay, just might not be essential to actually mount an offensive or a defensive here to see any play in this area. But I could be wrong. But we conclude in this video with a full tour of the POI, so you can gather your own opinions on it yourself. Next up, we have some minor details regarding this update. First, there have been the addition of various quality of life props to Everon to make things more pretty and lived in, hopefully breaking up the various empty forests a little bit. What new things we have seen added are tourist trails, recreational props and new morals, posters, and notice boards. There's also some new variants added to the church and cargo containers. Finally, there was a change with the saline bag that has changed the effect from 30 seconds to now being 90 seconds. There's also some minor fixes to some bugs as that comes with every new experimental build. Overall, I don't think this update is a huge deal. The new location has been cool, but I don't see it changing gameplay much compared to how the earlier build of 0.9.9 did, and that is because the earlier build was the medic update, and that was a really big deal. As I said earlier, I'd like to show off a tour of the new location now to really let you generate your own opinions on the location, but there's really nothing else I've got to talk about for today. This is a tiny update in comparison to some of the other ones we've gotten. This has been Christopher Beast, and I hope you enjoyed.